Freaking A. Build the best painting. I really don't care. I can't talk about how excited I am to play this game again. So, for the record, I have played Spider-Man on PS4, and it's an amazing game, and I absolutely enjoyed it, and I'm actually looking forward to doing this again. But this is how the game was meant to be played. I'm just gonna go ahead and say that. Like, this is what the game... is what the game was meant to look like and play like. I'm really excited. But first, yeah, we're gonna go straight into Spectacular. I know how to play this game. I'm good. Hold up. Real quick, let me check something. I will never fully understand where the volume on my mic should be, but I think where it is right now is good, so I'm just gonna leave it as is. Camera shake. Oh. Remap, air trick. Turn that off. Doing air tricks in this game doesn't even compare to Miles Morales. Wow. That's crazy. That's really unnecessary, but I changed that just because. Oh, this is only if you have a dual sense. Thank you. God dang. I don't even know or care about all these different things, but ray tracing. Holy crap. Motion blur, no motion blur. That's no vibrations. Yep, those is a dual sense. Alright. Get to it. A hairy little bugger. Oh my gosh, I'm already happy, bro. I'm already impressed. I played this game in 30 frames. Sub 30 frames. This game looks beautiful. Oh my goodness. I'm also gonna play the DLCs.
All units, level 4 mobilization. Location, Fisk Tower.
Fisk.
Fisk.
I kind of ruined the moment. I'm gonna be using the classic DualShock 4. That other scuff controller just feels weird in the hand. Oh, hold up a second. 44 frames? No. What the heck is going on? I think when I added on ray tracing, I like totally just messed up how smooth this game is gonna play. I was like, holy crap, that's 44 frames. That brings it to average. Not really making much. Alright.
Captain Watanabe,
I'm like,
did you take him down yet?
No. We're at Fisk Tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there.
I forgot how to do tricks.
Hello?
Parker, where are you? We must run through the demonstration at least once before the grant committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry, yes. Dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon, promise. Better wrap this up quick than get to my real job.
Yo, I thought my computer was gonna be able to handle it. I was wrong. I was like, whoa, 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 whoa. 45 frames per second. My goodness.
Bring in the hammer.
Doesn't look that bad. But it looks like it's maintaining a steady 60 frames, so I'm not gonna have any super quality. It doesn't really bother me. I just want to play the game. But god dang. Looks beautiful though.
Morning, guys. Who's ready for their hot fresh cup of bodily harm?
I totally forgot the gameplay mechanics.
Somebody just shoot him!
aimed at the wrong person. Why did that even open? I forgot. I gotta get these dudes to separate.
You?
We're about to go in.
Be there soon. I can't wait to see Willie's face when you slap the cuffs on.
Oh my god, they're about to own me. They almost owned me, bro.
Okay, Yuri, all done. What's happening? Yuri! I knew Fisk wouldn't go quietly.
Oh my gosh. They almost owned me. I can't believe it. Yeah, I forgot how, unforgiving, freaking,
and lock down the airspace.
Spectacular setting is.
Yuri, you okay?
If he makes it out of that building, we're gonna lose him.
Nah, I'm gonna go,
do your thing.
Yes.
Yes.
He's the deck, Willie. Heads up. Hey, where you going?
About to go down.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. We got this.
Shut the hell up. Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy.
What's Spider-Man doing here? He's gonna mess everything up.
Oh, thanks for the confidence boost, guys.
Get him!
I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
Who the hell would you come on? He's one guy!
Oh, wow.
Don't even think about doing that to me! I'm in an ass-kicking mood!
Yeah, I gotta get on the backside of these dudes.
Say this for cops. They fight like grown men.
What the? How'd I lose health? They took away my health just to give a demonstration. Wow. Wow.
Come on. They shut the elevators down. Take the stairs.
They trolling me, bro.
I prefer a more direct approach.
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors, hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and
end this. Beautiful.
Not yet. We just picked up chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is. Call from May.
Hostile.
Better answer. Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow night.
Totally. Listen, I gotta go.
Well, okay. Love you.
Oh, I don't have the swing kick yet. Oh, he died. All right.
Hold him so he can't jump.
How exactly do you think this ends well for you?
I thought I had that guy.
Get down here and fight like a man. I'm in an ass-kicking mood. Right out. You don't mess with the kingpin and live.
Take a break.
Bam! I can't swing him around yet either.
Gotta find that server room before there's no evidence left. If I go in this way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go.
Scanning. I'm scanning.
Like my own private venture.
I really gotta get used to the controls again.
A dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents.
Hurry up. The boss wants everything erased. Can't make it delete any faster.
They're so cute when they're oblivious.
How's it coming? Halfway there. Just need another
nice.
Minute or two. You think the cops know where we are? Don't worry about out there.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Spider-Man! Don't let him near the console!
You like that, Spider-Man?
Hold him back!
Warning. Full deletion.
And I thought the IT guys in my last job were rude.
Smack him down! Kick his ass! Get down!
Gotta access that console before everything's gone.
Woo, man, the controls, my guy.
Just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding so cowardly, even for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Get that door down now! Get past him. Destroy everything. Look around you. I did this. What have you ever done, Madden?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Get down here and fight!
Without me, the scum I kept in check will run rampant, and it'll be your fault.
Been a long, tough road.
Dang.
Almost sad to see it end.
Near Raven.
We'll get ready for the main event.
Boom.
Don't let him web you. Locked and loaded. We got Davey.
Web these dudes, I keep forgetting that.
Yuri, an explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sending in a bomb unit.
We'll make sure he gets in their way.
What's he doing? Kill him, or the boss will kill us! Fireworks? We got more where that came from.
You figure out... I think that's all of them. Hey guys, I guess bombs are part of Willie's getaway plan. Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Help! Somebody!
People trapped by the last explosion. I gotta get them out.
What the heck is going on right now? There we go.
Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building!
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them.
Spider-Man! We can't move! We're pinned down!
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it? Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
I might use the Xbox controller because...
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was
for some weird reason, the DualShock is like very...
Damn.
Incompetent.
He's up here fast.
We're trying.
Coming! Sure. Enough out of you.
Sit your dumb butt down.
More rockets? A little excessive, don't you think?
You're done for.
What? Is it National Rocket Day or something?
I'll wreck you!
Gotcha!
Get him against the walls, bro. That's what you gotta do. Hello? Alright. F this. I'm using the Xbox controller for the rest of this playthrough. I didn't think I was gonna need it, but yeah. Like the Xbox controller would be the best controller to play on this game. Hey, this is some bull. Just randomly taking me in different places, bro. All right, like we're working.
Man, how'd the bomb squad guys get through this?
He's here. Get him!
Settle down. I've got enough for everybody.
Oh my God. I'm not gonna get owned right here.
Okay, room is clear.
Not going to freaking own me.
Hope they're okay. You guys all right?
We were just about to call.
Both controllers, both DualShock controllers, the scuff and the standard ones suck. What the heck is going on, bro? Yes, I know what to do.
So you guys were in bed with Fisk all along? No, I'll never get that image out of my head. So your plan didn't work. On to plan B, getting kicked in the face.
Got your own teammate, bro.
Hey, Yuri. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willie's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down, now.
With pleasure.
Wait till I get upgrades, bro. I feel so weird because I know what powers I can do. I just can't do them yet. Hopefully this Xbox controller doesn't start going all glitchy and stupid like the other ones. And the Kingpin looks dope
in
this
memoirs?
Game.
Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You should.
I need to be smarter about using web strike because.
Gotta wait for an opening. It's reloading.
Oh, of course I had to web it, stupid. Oh man, be smart.
How is this happening?
What's wrong, Willy? You seem angry.
I will destroy you.
Get your best shot.
Bam.
That gave me an opening.
Tiresome annoyance.
Hang in.
Oh, shoot. Dude's quick. Dude is big, but he is quick.
You're out of your depth, boy.
Not this time.
That dude does not play.
You are everything that's wrong with this city.
Huh. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know
Holy
what to
crap.
Do.
Then.
Surround it.
Everyone engage. Show me what you got.
Oh my god! God.
Where are the reinforcements? You'll die as uselessly as you lived.
Take your best shot.
Finally, bro. I need more power-ups. I need more power-ups, my guy. It's surreal that I'm playing this on an Xbox controller. I just want to say that.
Ah!
Awesome.
Yeah, maybe later.
Awesome intro. One of the best intros ever of any super. They need to make another Hulk game. That would sell so much, bro. I don't understand why they aren't doing that. It needs to be a Hulk game.
Off to Rikers, huh?
Fantastic Four game, X-Men game.
If you think this will be a
renaissance.
A minor inconvenience.
Whoop, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willie. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month!
In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
I need to get rolls, my guy. I increase camera sensitivity just so I can move a lot faster. Still hard to. I need that one. Those are like the basics that you need. That one's not that good. I want to be able to yank their guns out of their hands. Hazard zone. Oh, wow. I do not. Founding. Yeah, I'm definitely playing the deal.
Soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself.
Dive, because I am not swinging as fast as I would like. Just playing this game, bro. Swinging in this game will never get old. They nailed it. One of the best renditions of any superhero's abilities I've ever seen. Still getting used to maneuvering the camera around, though.
I'm sorry I'm late. You started about me.
The Grant Committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power damper. Oh, man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Yeah, you should. Yep. That's what messed him up in the game. I didn't notice this, but that little zap in the back of the neck, that's probably what messed him up in the head. I thought it was just naturally him obsessing with getting better.
But we're close.
Getting better technology with the arms. But he got zapped. His brain got messed up.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter.
But
we'll talk later.
Dang.
That was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong.
Oh, I can move.
Today is the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work has progressed at a remarkable pace. I honestly never thought we'd get the tensile actuator back to an acceptable tolerance. But Parker, the boy has an eye for gorilla science like none other. Just as I was ready to order
gorilla
a custom
science
replacement part, he returned from the hardware store with a bottle of solvent and a toothbrush. Bang! Actuator problem resolved. The boy is a genius. A chronically late genius. It's already 10 after. Where is he? Surely he couldn't have forgotten today's review.
Sorry I let you down, Doc.
Bunch of prosthetic feet and arms. Couldn't work in a lab. That would freak me out. Now, the one key Easter egg in this part of the game that I really liked was as the game progresses and Doc, starts coming up with new ideas for his arms, you start seeing the notes on all these whiteboards appear. And now it says Octavius Industries failing. Right now it's just like, just normal stuff. But as you get into the game, you start to see how mechanical arms start to develop into a whole new other thing. That was a really cool Easter egg.
How many lab fires have we seen now, Otto? 3? 4?
That's how you know we're progressing. Out of the ashes of failure, great science is born.
Don't think Dr. Octavius's optimism has ever been shaken. Graduation. Feels so long ago. I interned for Doc in college. He made me realize I could do as much good for the world in a lab coat as I could in tights. Maybe more.
Awesome. College. Please put Dr. Connors in Spider-Man 2.
Doc's made huge breakthroughs his whole career.
Oh, he was in the post credits. Of course he'll be in there.
This time it's going to be different.
I love that Dr. Octavius and Dr. Osborn.
We've got samples of every type of prosthetic in existence.
Our enemies in this game. Alright, so this is the whiteboard that's going to show the progression from this prosthetic arm to Doc Ock's mechanical arm. Got weights. Wow. This has to test how much prosthetics can handle.
Our first volunteer subject, Lance Corporal Texidor. Lost his arm overseas and now just wants to hug his daughter again.
Wow. That's dope. I don't think I caught that one.
It's amazing how quickly the you are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this.
Taking a while, you know, how to do the...
Okay, need to reroute servo control.
Nice. Okay, what next?
I don't mind doing these puzzles. It's a good change of pace. People just talk so much crap when this game came out about these puzzles, and it's like, shut up. At least they tried to do something that wasn't just listen to dialogue, watch a cutscene, and then play Spider-Man all the time. That would get boring and repetitive. But they're like, hey, let's see if we can get these dudes some puzzles to do when they're playing as Peter Parker. It's downtime. Chill out. I hated that people were complaining about this. Like, it was literally the stupidest thing to complain about.
Finished.
Here we go. I was not paying attention. Easy. Requires just
see if that works.
I need a bit of brain work. Not a big deal.
Good as new.
Awesome.
Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now.
There was something else
Doc
I could have looked at.
A new contact material for the prosthetic.
I miss Spider-Man Web of Shadows. good Spider-Man game.
Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials.
Over here.
All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
There was a recording. Yep.
Peter, thank you again for doing these blind reviews. Peer review is the backbone of great science. You know, as we've prepped for the upcoming fitting...
People be talking crap about how Peter looks right now, man. He looks just fine. Enough of the freaking complaints, bro. That's another hard part about being a developer. Complainers and piss ants just have negativity to... Shut up. This game looks beautiful. The only thing that we should have complained about was the lack of 60 frames. That's because the PS4 was just limited with the hardware, but they fixed that with the PS5. Now the game finally can shine the way it was
Spider-Man,
meant to.
It's Yuri.
Did Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualified for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's esteemed company.
Can you swing by the
really
precinct?
Is.
Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri, anything. I'm on my way.
This suit is messed up. Can I, switch?
Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. I wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just a Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning two-time Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey, plug the book.
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations, don't ask, not gonna get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Me.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one less mob boss is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No. I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime. As soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war in the streets, but does that whip-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. It got on TV. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipe without paying kickbacks now. So until that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
And you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Goodbye.
Someday, Jonah, I'm gonna get you to say something nice about me. Someday.
Maybe with that black suit, he'll force it out of him. Yuri is one of the missions.
Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
Not a lot of people know her from the comics.
Their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. I spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Until an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. We'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this.
I also appreciate how every little minuscule task in this game is integrated into the story. So
Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
Yeah, this game is beautiful.
We just had a tower come back online. Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
I will admit, though, this part is tedious. But I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna get it done.
In the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Do it. Watch my back.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys.
No, you didn't just get that. Boom! The one thing I like about Miles Morales is that you can do as many finishers as you want as long as you build up a certain amount of combo points. But in this game, you have to fill up a bar to use it. And then you gotta decide whether or not to use that bar to heal yourself.
No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider Cop.
Please, no.
But yeah, I think there's a lot of things that Miles Morales did better. But
so
it's
you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off. Leave me alone.
Keep you quiet, lady.
Get away from her.
Boom. Boom! Oh, I forgot that dude don't play. And those dudes will smack you if you try to hit them. I'm remembering everything. I got you.
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider Man. Oh well. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there.
Man, I don't have my charge jump either. Oh my
god. Spider Cop spies his destination.
There's so many things that I remember having that I don't have right now.
What? No! Of course not! The chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
Had to de-scramble so many things.
To track more than just crimes.
Thank you.
score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that? Oh, wow. One of my old backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these.
So many cool Easter eggs in this game.
I wonder how many of these are scattered around the city.
Just have a whole bunch of backpacks left in Ebbing. Gotta hit all towers, bro.
A menu from my first real date with MJ. Wish I could have afforded someplace fancier. But she didn't seem to mind.
Dorito. The detail in this game, bro. I did not appreciate it as much the first time, I swear.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Open the safe. Do it.
Hey, fellas.
Duh! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
He's hanging from the ceiling, bro.
More of them? Guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminal.
You're gonna regret.
Oh, he died. Oh, they both died. Getting smacked by the car. The car door.
Alright, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. And Spider Cop? Well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her.
Funny, funny, funny. Oh man, I gotta do this to every section of the map. I'm gonna do that right now. Kinda boring, but I wanna do it now so I don't have to do it later.
Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs.
Oh, they're not gonna let me do it right now.
Repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day.
I want to get them towers. Yeah, after I get that done.
Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No, no. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
Easy. Tedious, but it's necessary. The other one. Let's get to it. There we go. The left trigger is how you do slow motion to aim at stuff. I gotta remember that. I'm so used to PlayStation glyphs. Looking at the Xbox One is confusing. I'm not fighting any crime right now. You can handle it on your own. Yeah, Spider-Man, the situation's under control. I'm gonna 100% this freaking game on PC. For the whole process. I'm gonna play through the story, and then I'm gonna have... gonna create a YouTube video where I just get all the collectibles. I love the parkour, but not when it ruins my web swinging. I get all the collectibles after playing through the main story. I don't think it unlocks anything necessary besides like cool boots. I do know that the Black Cat collectibles unlock one of my favorite suits on this game. The black one with the red eyes. Man, that suit is so awesome. Ain't nobody worry about you, cop. Oh wow, he was up there. Looking at his freaking phone. Talking about, we got this, Spider-Man. Things on a solid 60 frames per second. Oh my god. I have an i7 on this computer. How am I not having enough? I think it has to be the graphics card. I'll invest into a better graphics card later. Oh, I can skip that. Cinematic. Woo! Yeah, the swinging is definitely feeling a lot more. Fluid. That was kind of hard to figure out. What? Oh, God.
Attention, unit. We've got a chase in progress. Officers, please report to Lee.
Yeah, y'all got that. Easy. Almost done. No, I didn't say jump over it.
Thanks for the heads up.
Tedious, but necessary. Gotta keep telling myself that.
Job gets?
Nope. Dope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around. Someday.
We got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Harlem is done. Oh, that's the other thing I hope they fix in Spider-Man 2 is the freaking... how slow he crawls, bro.
This is en route. 10-4 will notify when...
Where I'm trying my best to get this done. Can't wait to play Miles Morales in 60. Here's Tower. Back up here, then back down. I thought I was about to face plant. Crow Park.
Mugging. Needed officer on the scene. Officers needed in Central Park.
Central Park is the most annoying of these. The trees to swing off of. Holy crap.
I'll set my earpiece to focus on muffled voices. My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is.
Looking for that kidnapping victim. No offense. Thing at a time, Spidey. Last one. Last one. Last one. I've kind of just been in my own little world doing this thing. I can't even do the story. God, there's a whole story to look forward to in this game. Last one. Right. Finally. Welcome, Yuri. That phone call. All of them, right? Oh no! I got another section to do. Dang, bro. Thought that was it. Thought that was all I had to do, bro. Dang, man. Screw me for not zooming out all the way and seeing where it is. Alright, this is the last one. The last three. Alright, hold up. I was wrong. Hold on. Autosave on already? Yeah, autosave is standard on this game. God, two more. Yeah, those Taskmaster things are crazy. I can't wait to play them. Look out!
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
We're making our way over from Pier 4 now.
Eesh.
One more freaking tower. The only tedious part of the game. Everything else is freaking awesome. All the side quests, all the side missions.
Car wreck down there. Bad one. People could be injured.
Yeah, they could. Hopefully the paramedics fixes it. That sounds really mean. They add a little more nuance to next game too. So many things they can tweak and improve on this. I can't wait for Spider-Man 2 to come out. That's gonna be the biggest game on PS5. All right, last one. Awesome. Oh. Thought I would have got a call. I gotta go there to finish.
And that's that. Every crime tower in the city's now repaired.
Pretty good work, right?
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long, the danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the Chief's determined planning, they got the job done.
Aw, that's kinda sweet.
A pairing of opposites. Like peanut butter and chocolate, or breakfast for dinner. The two work together.
And we're done. Talk to you later, Spider Cop.
She's coming around, right? Yeah, definitely.
Alright, so that was not what I needed to do. I think that side mission is, Black Cat thing. Or her dad. The cat burglar.
All units, witness reported an active narcotic sale. Nearby,
oh, we can get that narcotic. Bam.
You guys,
yes,
are like little kingpins in training. So cute!
Sit down.
Huh. Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check.
Alright, glad to be done with all that. That is the most tedious part of this game, bro. Now we're back. Oh, I keep forgetting I can run, bro. Why am I just walking all slow?
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double check his work.
I didn't mean to be into this, bro. I just work on circuit projects. Earn XP and other rewards for completing projects. Projects will unlock as you progress through the game. Bonus for complete. Okay. I want 100% the game, but I don't think I'm gonna be allowed to. I don't do the. So. Only 10. Yeah, we'll do these. We'll do these. Alright. I might just cut through this part. Whatever.
Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity.
Oh.
Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. That's better. Should avoid bone-crushing handshakes, at least. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system.
cool. Arms will have a sense of their surroundings now. Should help with body awareness. Need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient.
Went the wrong.
This will really help users maintain their equilibrium while wearing the prosthetic. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic.
Anyway. Oh, shoot. You gotta be kidding. All I have to do is add the 5-1, bro. Come on.
Way more efficient. Probably safer, too.
A little bit.
We really need to get better about organizing our workspace.
The grant review was a debacle, yes, but it may also prove to be the inspiration I need. We can no longer simply meet the committee's expectations. We must exceed them.
Avius Industries, better technology for a better world. Creating the world you want. Avius Industries, groundbreaking technology, creating the world you deserve. Groundbreaking technology for you. A lot of thought into that. Really wants to be a premier laboratory. You're working fine. Oh yeah, you get turned on.
Lights in this lab. Glad Doc keeps the snacks stocked up. We should get more of those little cheese squares, though. Love the coffee at work. God bless that grant money.
Playing that weird this EDM music. Oh yeah. Dude. Oh my gosh. I do them. I do them.
What was Doc?
These are easy though. Really not that hard. But you got to do like positives and negatives and stuff in some of them.
Beautiful. Like another potential prosthetic contact material.
Yep. These are a pain in the butt. Yeah, they just got to match up.
Oh, hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. Bet it'd be a great tissue interface. What was Doc working on with this?
Yep, subtractive. There we go.
Great conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear, though. Might delaminate easily. Doc was testing the biocompatibility of graphene.
the heck? That was too easy. What the heck? I'm a beast. I'm a straight up
beast.
Pretty high cytotoxicity.
Beast.
I'm sure it uses his tissue interface.
Beast.
All right, first wave is done.
Beast.
All right, let's go ahead and... A nice costume.
Parker!
He
Dr.
did
Octavius.
Co was a G.
What you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker. It's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to, but I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe.
He knows he's Spider-Man, but that was a good cover.
I'll leave you to it.
Even gave him a brand new suit.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Wouldn't that suck? If you're sleeping in his office and they say you fired?
The revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter. Is that the right term? Is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend. Otto.
That's awesome. And you know what? I think the spider arms is something that he probably adds in Spider-Man 2.
White spider, huh?
Since it was influenced by Doc Ock. Wait. Oh, and I got all my other suits. Or some of them. Yeah, so getting those tokens actually does matter.
Do
I want to get the other power-ups for this game. But there's only one power-up that actually matters, which is being able to... What is it? Oh, I forgot what it is, but I think it's connected to this suit. That's so clean.
Coming through.
Looking good, Spidey.
Hello, New York. New suit, same old me.
I know what to test to swing. This is one of the coolest new suits that they made for Spider-Man. He has a long history of having different... This is probably one of the best ones. But there are others. Backpack token. That's The Mark II is ugly-esque, but nice everywhere. Iron spider suit. Got the spider arms. That one's alright. I think that's the one that they made for the game as well. I love that the suit that's in Spider-Man Homecoming. Dark suit. I know that one. Oh, and there's suit mods. I totally. Yeah, you do need to unlock token. Your upgrade. Gadget attacks generate focus. Perfect dodge temporarily increases. And Mark Token for that? Dang. I need to collect some backpacks and. Yeah, because the really good ones are unlocking. I can unlock at least three. I need to get some backpack. Oh yeah, and then there's the other. I can go. Hybrids. Gonna use the Raimi. That's literally the best in the game.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fitz's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations.
Yuri. I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I want to go find out. Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing?
Tokens really do matter in this game. Spider bots, pretty OP. It will definitely come in handy when we start fighting a whole bunch of dudes at once. The AI crowds you in this game, so if you get them to stop crowding you, you can do pretty well. Yeah, all those gadgets are handy.
This looks like it could work. Awesome. Doc would be proud.
Who's there?
Nap time.
It ain't over till it's over.
Oh, I know. But I remember when he was a punk kid and the boss used to hand him his ass on the regular.
I thought the boss killed him that one time.
Maybe he did. Lenny says there's more than one Spider-Man.
Bite your tongue. That's all we need. An army of Spider-Man.
Damn. perform 10 finishers? They want me to do 10? Look at that spider, bro. The people who designed the Raimi suit deserve a freaking Oscar. So nice.
Sleep it off.
Yo, there he is. Something ain't right. Better call the cops. Stay away from his gadget. It's Spider-Man. You know what to do.
I'm trying to web him to the wall.
Friggin' ballerina, get down here!
Alright, they're not gonna let me use it.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Oh crap! Look out! We'll take you alive or dead. This doesn't care. You want some? Dang, looks like they called their buddies. Stay away from his gadget! Boss is tired of you. Come do that.
So am I. Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rule. Leave your shoes at the door.
Hey.
I'm not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
Finish.
Alright.
There we go. Now I can kick their butts.
Hey, get it off.
There we go. Nice. That was easy.
Too easy.
Down, actually, web down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
Let's go.
Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city. Betting their fronts, too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
I'm gonna try my best to get through the story mode without having to do too many side quests, but I am gonna 100% the game. No doubt. I haven't decided exactly how I want the formats for the videos to be. Right now, I'm just playing the game and enjoying it. But I'm gonna get all these collectibles, all these landmark tokens, all that. I'm not gonna be like one of the YouTube channels that is showing the locations of everything. I just want to collect them all so that way I can get all the power-ups, because I'm playing on spectacular game. I want to be able to be prepared for any and all fights, you know.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth map post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with.
There's one. Might as well pick it up since I passed it.
An Oscorp visitor badge from when I interviewed there. Would have paid well, but Dr. Octavius offered the chance to really make a difference.
It took a lot of the motions and movements and acrobatics from the movies. I remember a lot of these moves Andrew Garfield did and Tobey Maguire did.
Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Hey. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot.
Yep. Adding more and more Easter eggs and collectibles. Each bit of dialogue. At a landmark one, I can probably upgrade something.
Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city. Fisk beat the hell out of me with these. I almost used them for evidence, until MJ pointed out I was trespassing, so I'd probably end up in jail. Typical Parker luck.
Wow. Kingpin is so smart. A dangerous villain, bro. I can't wait till Vincent D'Onofrio makes his full return as the Kingpin. He is such a great character.
Mosh pit? Great!
I forgot I had that.
Hi, Mr. Muggins. If this is about the rent...
Mr. Parker, this call serves as your third and final warning. Eviction proceedings...
Wait! I get paid at the end of the week! I can... Ugh.
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day.
Dang. I guess he's freaking saving somebody's life. He gets an eviction notice. New York is not fair.
Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way.
Officers, be advised. A mugging was just reported. Officers needed in the garment district.
I'm gonna beat up those thugs and then I'm gonna go to May's party.
Someone's getting robbed. Oh, you started without me.
Look at Spider-Man go!
Oh, you mother... You mother...
Every two-bit mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
What the heck hit me?
Love it.
Oh, there's another one right here.
Perfect.
I mean, bruh, if I'm passing it, why not?
I love photography.
What the heck was that? God, I forgot how much I love this game.
Bag.
Best costume.
Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
And done. Oh, wait. Not done.
Must have screwed up somewhere.
And a deed.
Hi, Peter.
You know who I am? I forgot.
I can patch these shoes. They'll last a while yet.
So, I got the job. May's recommendation really helped.
People know that when she says something, she means it.
Wow. That poor city. Fact. Fact.
Miss you.
Hoping to end his long-term reign over the city, and as of this morning, most streets have been cleared and reopened for you.
So I was into horses. Wasn't everybody at some point? Wish May would take some of this down. It's embarrassing. Man, was I ever a dork.
Hey, man, that's why we love you, Pete.
Well, we all have an awkward face.
God, I can't wait for Spider-Man 2 and the Wolverine game. It's gonna be so lit.
I never used to feel safe at the other shelter. At this one, I have never had a problem.
There's always someone looking out for us.
Veteran homelessness is down, but still way too high. Good thing my buddy Flash Thompson's doing his best to fix that. You know, the business community's really stepped up. Both job training and hiring. Well, most of them. Sad not to see Oscorp here.
The fact that he said, my buddy Flash Thompson. Wow. Audio from that dialogue.
We don't have to make it a thing. We can just be casual.
Yeah, wow. That's fine. But I still want a ring.
He said,
you're so thin. Are you eating?
Every chance I get.
Yeah, we don't have to thing. Just be careful. Isn't that ironic?
Peter, thank you again for helping me with the Social Security website.
Glad to.
Right outside of Martin Lee's office, talking about think positive. Negative does act opposite. Where's the girl that I helped?
God grant me some strength.
Everyone feels hopeless at some point. Helps to know there's somebody willing to listen.
True. Probably to be heard in this game.
Doesn't pay much, but a gig's a gig.
People don't realize how many kids are homeless. 1 in 30. And too many shelters aren't equipped to care for them.
Rather live on the street than ask my parents for help.
Dang, that's some real stuff. The girl I helped, I thought she'd be here.
That cute social worker was here again today. You want to meet her, you let me know. After Spider-Man and
the NYPD. Oh, Peter, I just started a mystery novel you might like.
Thanks, I'll check in with you later.
Now, where did I put my library card?
May kept Uncle Ben's clothes a long time. It's like he was still looking out for her.
Pete, good to see you.
You too.
I was like, he was looking at me. Did it? Like, you wanted to say something, bro?
Peter, did May tell you? I got a job. She was so helpful.
That's awesome.
Hi, Pete. Your aunt's in the back, I think.
Thanks.
Petey, thanks for the tip. I got the job.
That's great. Congrats.
Can't fall asleep. That's when they get you.
That dude's on something. That dang. Alright, let's go. Lee.
Hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You're right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No, I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to,
I just wanted to talk.
Okay. Okay. Peter. Are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is.
The two of you would make some beautiful baby. Peter. What is it? Come on. You can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, and sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's for many more years of service.
Respect.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone,
you help everyone.
Yep.
Now, maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Yo, Pete. That hat of yours is a saint.
You're telling me.
Gotta get out of here before my kids find out.
Wow.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, guys. How's the game going?
How's it look like it's going? I'm winning.
Get this guy checked for dementia, Pete. I'm crushing him.
Well, the important thing is having fun.
I have a lot of fun whooping his ass.
Dreams, crazy lady. Want a game, Pete? We play for peanuts.
No. Too rich for my blood. I'll leave you to it.
Oh, there she is. What's up?
Peter, right? Your aunt's been showing off baby pictures. Gloria. I'm new here. Spider-Man turned me on to this place.
Oh, right. I mean, great. How do you like it?
They're good people. I might stick around for a little while.
Well, if there's anything I can do to help, just say the word.
Cool. I knew she was in there somewhere. I was like, bruh. Ooh, that suit is so clean.
Voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the kingpin had hidden in his closets.
Yeah, there's this dude on YouTube. I think his YouTube channel is YN Section or something. But he's a real fan of the Amazing Spider-Man costume, like the 2012 movie, not the sequel. And I just thought to myself, okay, he must be from that generation of Spider-Man fans. But I'm like,
stop them before they end up in driver's ed videos.
Peter, I lost track of you at the party.
Well, that's just rude. Here's your stuff.
For real fans of Spider-Man, grew up watching the Sam Raimi movies, man. This costume is insane.
That's it, huh? I've had worse commutes.
I took damage? When did I take damage? Oh, that's a landmark.
Magnifique.
Yeah, I had to get to the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May, I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go. See you soon, dear. I love you.
Love you too.
In the mall right now.
Attention units, need response to a break-in. Location is Cathedral.
Alright, I'll do this, then I'll go do the store.
Ever hear a knocking?
Get ready for some pain!
My turn.
Get over here!
Mother... impact webbing, I keep forgetting that.
If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer.
I am not going through Central Park. Alright, screw it. I hate swinging through Central Park, man. Okay, at least it was worth going here.
Yuri, sit quietly. Better find a back way in.
Ah, we'll do all those upgrades later.
Patience. Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
There's no one here but us. We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick them off silently. Yuri, the silent alarm was legit. Masked gunman and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do. Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others.
Nice.
They always look so cozy whipped up like that. Should web him from above. Whoa, careful. Stay quiet now. Someone's coming.
Too freaking easy.
Patience wears thin.
Someone else is here. I swear. She must have the file.
If they're here, where are they?
Yan Jing Zhen Da Dian. Yo Kaila.
Yes, I know. Form away by webbing, I get it. Oh my
god. I think it's my imagination.
Boom! That must hurt.
Nap time. Hey, what is that?
Boom.
This totally belongs to...
Don't move.
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move...
He's a beast.
Hey, Pete.
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least, I was.
Oh, I think this is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So, Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago.
Huh?
Let me explain.
She's so awesome in this game, and I like her little mini-missions where you can stealth around and shock people, sneak around and find stuff. Cool.
Excuse me.
Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I am covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello. Craig said we'd do this tomorrow.
I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Right. Okay. I'm sorry. Hey, Craig? No, sorry. It looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know, maybe the expressionist piece?
You know what? I think I can make today work.
Are you sure?
You're here. No moment like the present.
Thank you. Craig? Never mind.
A nest. Be smart.
Let's get started. Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Baku statue when you're ready to begin.
Can do.
Oh, this is Fisk's personal music collection. Awesome.
Fisk saw himself in this. A great man willing to do what others wouldn't. Dude had no self-awareness.
Self-awareness, but very smart man.
Fisk cut Peter open like a pork sausage with this the first time they fought. Pete got
away,
collapsed in my yard half dead, and I had to steal my dad's car to drive him to the ER. The first of many Nurse MJ moments.
Wow. Dang, MJ was Peter's night nurse. Like how Rosario Dawson was to Daredevil. Awesome.
I remember when Fisk started illegally importing artifacts like this. He bought the local harbor to cover his tracks and laid off the old staff, including my dad. Wish Dad was here now to see how the tables have turned.
All this exposition makes this game so freaking amazing. I'm so happy I'm playing through it again.
Simcaria. Weren't they just in the news?
That's the home country of Silver Sable.
Sometimes I feel like the whole history of the world is just boys playing dress up, getting into fights.
Yay, shots fired. Not off, though.
I can't get over this image. so much tension between these two figures.
Great depiction of it. Foreshadowing in this game is incredible. Really pay attention.
Sounds good.
To pay attention to the dialogue, they're pretty much spelling it out for it.
What did Fisk call this? Vanessa?
That it after his wife. Hold up. I didn't get to see.
Kyoto. So beautiful. Part of me wishes I could drop everything and travel the world. But life and work are here.
Hold your horses. I'm still looking at his art. Am I allowed to be in? Blow the mission? How to be in here. Wait, I don't think I ever went this far.
May would love this. I gotta admit, I miss May. And how much am I bid for this collection of villainy and deceit, starting at 10,000 broken lives and dreams? 10,000 going once.
Chill out, MJ.
Heard from the underworld, huh? Super tempted to ring this guy. Always hated this cane. So tacky.
Nice. Legendary cane that he always walks with. Oh.
Brought hidden crimes to light. We got an old school investigative journalist over here. I like her.
Starting with the prize, a one-of-a-kind kakemonbaku.
Oh, beautiful. It's a Mifune?
Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste.
Did you know him well before his arrest?
In a professional context. I handled many of his sales. Let's move on, please.
Not you.
Now, this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashikomi puddled ink effect.
The two Neo are so imposing. I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Definitely his style.
He loved the duality. Destruction screams, but creation toils in silence.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not. Not that I was aware of.
Covering her butt real well. Because her boss is in jail. I say nothing.
Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set.
It's just a friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen goods.
I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh, I know. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything strange.
You know what? I'm actually running short of time. Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can?
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Just the photo, please. Stand right there.
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record, regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in... Damn it. Wait here, please.
Wait. I recognize that statue. Gotta get a photo. That got it.
Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Oh, could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine. Follow me.
Thank you. This is a really lovely space.
It is. And this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Of course. Be right back.
He's been ousted.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
I've got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean he had to reschedule? If she's not your reporter, who is she, Craig? Who is in my auction house? Oh my god. No, I do not trust you to fix this. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested. And the second thing I'm going to do is collect your head, Craig.
Dang, she's pissed.
It is most definitely a threat. Uh-huh.
Pete told me about this. Fisk used it to hide evidence. Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens, but how? That's the Neo behind them. But it looks different.
Yep, arm down. And up. Up. That weapon has. You want me to look at it?
He's holding something. Something's in one of his hands. What is that?
Freaking spear, I know.
She certainly is cozy with Fisk.
I know what to do, I just understand what I have to do. Let me.
He's holding something.
Yeah. So with that information?
Statue can move. Most common pose is latent power. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward. Maybe these pieces move.
Left arm down. Right palm. Yeah, it's gotta go like that. And then turn it. Ah.
mentioned two poses. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward. Nice. So close. But a piece is missing. I've seen these before.
All right.
That's not right.
Oh, that is not the... That's the... I'm so dumb.
That's it. Norman Osborn. What is this? Devil's Breath.
Holy crap. Wilson Fisk was in on that? I didn't know that.
What the...
Excuse me, sir. You can't be...
He's brave for even coming up to dudes with guns like that.
Where's the statue?
In there.
I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
Says the guy I saved 5 minutes ago. Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this file. But I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay, you hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan. Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete, focus.
She don't!
Yes, all right, of course.
Should clear these guys out before I push forward. Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is.
There we go.
Can't do anything loud yet. She will die.
Gotta stay silent. Keep it tight, Pete.
Nice.
Let me go!
MJ!
Oh, snap. It's about to go down.
Stop!
No. Hide! Not cool with the hostage-taking guys.
These dudes are no joke.
Glowy stuff on your hands. Are you guys ghosts? Never fought a ghost before. I mean, I've fought specters, but, you know, technically specters aren't ghosts. All ghosts are specters, but not all specters are ghosts. You know what I mean? Seems like this is an energy thing, not a ghost thing. All good. Fight a ghost,
stays on the...
Oh my gosh. So dramatic. Ah, you ain't gonna put me in a freaking...
Daily cardio, check.
Gotta remember that I got different gadgets to use, bro.
Huh. Looks antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word of what you saw
here. For the
here.
Record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole?
That...
What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Dang. Good stuff, MJ.
Mix. Like the last 6 months never happened. Since when did Mix become Italian?
No idea, but I'm still glad he makes these fries.
Totally. Best in the city.
So... how's the grind at the Bugle?
Gotta love French fries.
Well, I just got an all caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with a legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys. What's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business. How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to Harry.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius's work will help millions. I'm right where I want to be, right where I should be.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
A lot can change in 6 months.
Oh, so they broke up. Because he got so
just dinner between
focused
friends.
On Doc Ock's.
Mm. Is that what we are?
Well, maybe we could
Doc
be.
Doc Ock's mission and being Spider-Man.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things too, like money and keys, and raspberry lip balm.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
Love seeing you two together again. You always were my favorites.
Oh man, rest in peace to Stan Lee, bro. Rest in peace.
Hey, it's me. What's with the units heading down third?
Looks like our old friend Herman Schultz is at it again.
Shocker. Didn't he just get paroled?
Yeah, well, guess it didn't take.
No worries. Herman's just a big cupcake. I'll have him back in Rikers by bedtime.
All right.
Just had dinner with my ex after saving her from masked criminals.
And now I'm gonna go beat up a maniac who uses shockwaves to rob people. What a perfectly normal life you have, Peter Parker.
Alright, that's gonna be a good place to stop it. It's been so much fun getting back into this game, man. I swear, this is one of the best games I've played on PS, on PlayStation.
I just want to make sure you have.
So yeah, we're gonna pick this up very soon. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to be on tomorrow, but yeah, we'll figure all that stuff out later. Yeah. Appreciate any viewers that came to watch the stream. Much thanks. And we will be doing this again very, very soon. So, later. And yeah. Bye-bye.